Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. This is our New World series here, and let us pick up from where we left off. So what I've done here is I've reduced this to just be the one system here, and that seems to do the trick. Now I want to change the way these are outputted as well. So I think what we can do is tear this up. Okay. So what I want to do with these is I want to put them in a box. Right? And they can just be regular boxes here. I wonder if I can request steel chests. Let's see if we request that. See if we get that. Come on. I need to make one. So basically, that's what's going to happen. Then these will come out onto here. Right? Like that. Maybe we just need the one line. Because if you think about it, this box should handle all the storage. So if this backs up, then that'll be fine. This way, this will keep it moving. Okay. I think it's working. Right? There should be a whole big backlog at the other place up top there. Okay, so... Shoot, I was going to say, what are we going to do today? I should always say for you to grab your drink and tasty treats. Yeah. Let's see. We need to take care of these biters here. So let's go check that out. We got robots here everywhere. They're going and hauling this stuff away. Basically, all of this stone here. Hopefully we have enough room to store all of this stuff, which I think we do. And these are almost out, which means we could dismantle it once we're done. And over here, we'll stage our attack from this copper deposit here. Shift 4. Yeah, okay. We should be able to just right from here. Shift 3, shift 4, shift 3, shift 4. Let's get these guys to attack. Ooh, come on, boys. That's not too bad. Shift 3. Okay, we can pick up. Shift 4. Shift 4. Shift 3. 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 Shift 4, shift 3, shift 4, shift 3. Shift 4, shift 3, shift 4, shift 3, shift 4, shift 3, shift 4, shift 3. Whew. That was crazy, folks. Man, oh man. Whew. But hey, that personal roboport definitely helps. They definitely repair things. That is amazing. Oh man, I don't have to worry about repair kits really too much. Okay, good. Let's pick up this stuff here. Can throw this into our ejection slot. We have one empty barrel. So that's taken care of. Good. We got this guy up here to take care of. Let's kind of swing by up here and take a quick peek. Just gonna run around the forest here. Ah, see? Let's give it a good save here. I'm gonna save it in this slot. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. This one was scary last time. How many bullets do we have? We're okay on bullets, I guess. We need more turrets. So what we're going to do, actually, is I'm going to request... this guy's coming after us. Just head over here to this base, this little outpost. Okay. So let's get back to what we were doing there. It looks like I'm missing a robot. One might have gotten destroyed. Okay, we're not too far actually, so let's head back this way. How is this stuff? Cool. Actually, do you want, what we can do? We can actually take this deconstruction planner. Do that. To take care of that. Oh, that's so amazing. Oh yeah, those are probably guys taking up, picking up my my balls. Gotta watch this tracker. We might have to move this entrance so that way we're not running over this. Yeah, it looks like we got a little bit of backlog here, but that's okay. I think that's working exactly as we expected. What's this here for? Yeah, no. It's working. I think it's just... there's so much fluid that it has to dispose of. Oh, wow. The crude's full. Huh. So that means we're processing it to petroleum as best as we can. Okay, well, that's alright then. So it'll be interesting to see how this backs up. Okay, we'll have to check that out eventually. They didn't bring me the steel chests, so I probably don't have them in the system. I thought I did create them though. Let's see here. Maybe not. Maybe I used to, but then we stopped. Maybe. How are these guys moving? Oh, look at that. It's going to create a freebie soon. Yeah, no. I don't know. I don't know how to make these go faster. You'd almost need to create another... your double row. You'd have to get rid of all this assembly here. Maybe bring it in underneath here. So that way we can... you pull in a bank of... more of these and then tie it up into here. It would work. But these buffers aren't enough anyways because it's just constant. Like this stuff right here. But this is full. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like we need the bullets, unfortunately. That's nothing I can do about that. And if we're warring, then well, that's it's bound to happen, right? So we don't need the engine units. We got walls, we're okay with walls. Anything on here that I might not need? Guess we could put these guys here. The smart inserters there. Let's get some more pipes. Looks like we need some more of that stuff. So these kind and these kind. What else do we need more of? I think that's it. I think now we're gonna go and take care of these and then we swing up here and kind of do that. So let's go ahead and do that. Did they bring the pipes for me? Yes, they did. Excellent. Undo that. How's this stuff? Stuff looks good. Can't wait till this all gets torn up. These deposits are almost done. This deposit's almost done. Then we'll be able to dismantle this. Maybe we'll make a double lane all the way down to here. Let's see here. Got that, I got that, okay. We need to make a trip up top there. So let us cause the train to go a little bit sooner. It's on a 3-minute interval, so. Okay, this is cool. I'm glad we got the train set up here. Let's see here. Got the road there, which is kind of cool. Okay. So let's see what happens here. Looks like they get loaded. Everything gets loaded. It's not much, though. And this is all backed up. I guess I'm okay with that. Because empty barrels should be over here versus either on the train or backed up here. Crap. Okay, well, let's check some research out. We need the robots to go faster. Night vision. But we need a bigger suit. So, which we need these upgrades. So we'll need efficiency modules. Okay, cool. So this is working as expected, of course, which is good. It's a fueling station as well. Looks like there hasn't been much harassment up there. Let's go back down here. So you notice the power, we didn't have any power issues with that battle. So that was nice. And basically, more will get offloaded. So basically what will happen is eventually this will fill up. Because only so much can be processed because of this. Because these, I think, are working full blast. So, we need to make modules. We need to kill biters. There's so much work to do. I think this is just constantly making these because I want it to be full. Very important. Okay, so modules are going to fit into here. Let me grab some concrete here. So how much stone do we have here? 50. 2.4k, nice, okay. It's probably stored in the system, the stone. Okay, so let's kind of place a bunch of this stuff. That's how big can we get? Okay, cool. Let's just do this, get the construction bots in order. Shoot, that's okay. Look at that, beautiful. Okay. How much more down do we go? There's some of the logistics. So let's get... actually, we don't need that. We can just use the blueprint directly. And just go like that. Let's remove... Hmm. Let's place the blueprints. Just like so. Let's see what happens here. Lots of construction orders. Okay, and then we can get back to, I don't have any more concrete. So we can actually summon some concrete. We'll do that. Beautiful. I love this. I love watching how they work, and they're all in action. Construction robots. So maybe we need to release some more of those guys. Maybe more of each. Let's do more logistics. And let's do more construction. There we go. Okay. Got more construction. Got more of those. Now look at them go into action. Oh, that's so amazing. I love watching that. I love watching them all spring into action. This is the fun part of the game, I think, when you're at this stage and you're able to just do whatever. So for example, if we do this, okay, perfect. I don't know if I want to extend this network this way and then up. Maybe. Let's see here. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Okay. Yeah. That can fit there. Maybe we'll leave it like this, kind of diagonal up through here. Maybe. It seems reasonable, right? Let's see here. I guess it doesn't matter if there's a little bit of concrete kind of underneath the panels, because it's bound to happen. But I definitely want to paint this all, because I just like seeing the concrete. Let's see. Actually, some of this might not even be in a robotic network. No, it all still is. Okay. Cool. Let's see if we can fill this whole area up. I'm not sure if we're going to put panels here. If we are, then that's fine. Oh, that got a little bit carried away there. Oh, shoot. Oh well, whatever. It'll place it, we'll just remove it, we'll fix it. And these trees, I think we need to get rid of. So we need to be careful what we get rid of here, because it could be important, like pipes and stuff. It gets rid of the command as well. Oh well. I'll have to let them build. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you know what? I threw. Oh no. See something missing? I threw away all my robots. I knew something was wrong. Oh man, that's funny. So now what's going on? circuits. We got oil. And engine units we have here. Why is this not? It's because this stupid thing? Let's see here. Huh, yeah, okay, I guess so. Weird. It's weird that that would hold up. Oh man, that's terrible. Okay, everything's back in operation. All is good. That's all that matters. Okay, good. And then here we have... I think we have... Oh yeah, okay. Wow. So that means this will start to be in operation, which means this... Which means this is starting to produce again. These haven't really done much with anything, so we're okay with that. Looks like sulfur is being produced. We don't want to restrict this. So we want as much sulfur as possible. How about plastic? Full plastic, nice. Efficiency modules done. Let's do these ones. We need to build construction for this. Okay. So this is the area where I want to build the efficiency modules, all of this stuff, because they all take the same materials, if you notice. So advanced circuit, okay, second level need the modules, and then processing units and advanced circuits. I'm not sure how I want to do this. I've tried different designs before and they kind of were successful and kind of not. So we're going to split off here. I'm going to start using red belt. So we should convert all this to red belt, I think. Oops. So with that said, just trying to think where I want to connect everything, right? So if we do here, because we're splitting it, so let's keep it like that. Okay, let's pick that up. So we're gonna split it in two places. We're gonna split it here. What was that? Let's put the bullets away. Let's get rid of a couple stacks. Okay, let's keep that like that. And then let's split this one. So that way this one can go underneath. Yeah, I think like this, and then like this, like that, right? Like that. Okay. So this is now merged. Because we only have the one line for the red processing, right? Okay. So that means these are going to be just like so. How are these going now? 36, perfect. A little bit behind because this thing can only process so fast. So, but that's okay. Because then it'll fill this up. I'm thinking of not. I'm thinking of just letting it produce because we could always use extra robots. Yeah, we'll just let it do its thing. So let's get back to this. So I want to build these. Build these like this, maybe. One, two, three. So we'll have our line come up like this. then we'll have a row of these guys. Nah. Okay. Okay. These might be too close. So. Okay, so the sorry if you for I'm thinking out loud, so this is why you're kind of hearing this kind of stammering and everything, because it's kind of the way I think. So basically what we're gonna do is these will fill up on resources. Okay. Then these will go into boxes. Like so, I think. 1, 2, 3. Right? Then you're gonna have these. 1, 2, 3. Right? Then you'll have these. 1, 2, 3. And then you'll have these buggers. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, right? Where's that coming from? Yeah, that should be okay up there. We will have to go up there and take care of that, of course. That's funny. Okay. I think this will work. Let's see here. So these can make the first level guys, let's make some, let's see, efficiency. Then we make, oh yeah, we need these guys to go into here. Yeah, let's just produce. Okay, so we got efficiency, then we have productivity. And then speed modules. Okay, and then we need to research speed modules. Okay. These don't have power. We need to power these. Do we use a substation? Or do we, let's just use regular power poles just like this. So one there. One there. Okay, so now these are in full operation. I wonder how much materials we're going to be using now with that in full swing. Yeah, see, it's ramping up. Good thing we got the buffer chest back there. Okay, so we got more, see, more power hooked up here, which is pretty exciting to see that. What's that? Oh no, look at that. So what we do is we can actually do a deconstruction order and then just send a construction order like that. Perfect. So that means these are being created as well. Yeah, oh, look at that. They used them up. Crazy. I love that. They actually did chop some trees down. These are in full swing. I don't think I need that many. Maybe we just need to buffer up a couple stacks of each. So that way. Okay, so now these guys will just do the same thing, just module 2s. Module 2. This would be module 2 as well. The crutch is these processing units. They take 5 each. We do have the processing units down here. So we're going to actually bring them around and up. I'm not sure what else do we use the processing units for. If we were to automate any of this stuff, I think we would need processing units, but I don't think we're going to. So With that in mind, I think what we'll do is we'll just carry this on this way. So let's replace all of these belts with red belts. Perfect, okay. Yeah, okay. Just like so. Right, and then we can put the red belts in. Then we can get rid of some process units. Get rid of some of these guys. We can probably put the small pump in the system. Let's get rid of that. Okay. So I'm just going to bring this belt up this way. And we're just going to go directly there. So that way this can swing into operation. How much sulfuric acid do we have? Not much, so got it's like we need more processing of petroleum. We're not processing it fast enough. Okay, let's do module number 3s. So if that's the case, maybe we could produce another one of these, but I wish we could readjust these because I don't quite want them where they are. So anyways, we need oil refinery. Oil refineries, where are you? Right here, I think. Chemical plant. Oh, we need stone bricks. Okay, that's easy. Just do this. We'll summon some. Just gonna take a quick drink here. Oh yeah, tasty. Tasty water. So we need to expand these tanks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get rid of that one. Let's see here. Where do we put this? Here? How do we get there to place that? There we go. If you need a light, it'd be actually closer to this one. So for expanding this, let's expand it simple. I think just like that. So that way there's more space. That way these can... That way this can go into kind of full swing here. Yeah, it's kind of offloading. Interesting. There we go. It's just a lot of barrels. Yeah. And this is processing it. It's draining into here. Okay, so that brought some extra life back into it. So we should do that. Let's do a couple more. Pick that up. Let's see, wait for these two tanks. There we go. More storage. Okay, so let's build another cracking plant. One of these. Cool. Look at that, they're all coming to replenish me of what I used up. Oh, that's funny. This is so cool, man. I don't know, I love this game. Not very many watch this game, but it is one of the few I quite enjoy, or I enjoy quite thoroughly. So, yeah, let's pick that up. Let us place another big line like this. Okay, that means then once this is all done, we'll be able to dismantle it. I think we can take this apart now. Take that light. Put it right here. This is all gonna go, this line. Man, we've gone through the copper. I think we'll be able to stage kind of an offloading system in here for trains. I think I was gonna do double track, but now I think I'm just gonna use the one track and just kind of use the signals to control them. That shouldn't be a problem. Let's see here. Now we're actually going through the oil much faster because we've expanded the storage. Yeah, now we got max storage of that. Now we need to build this guy. Okay, so look at that. I think we can, oh yeah, we can. Okay, I'm gonna place it basically right here. All right, and then we have connections that we have to make essentially like so. All right, this one like so, and this one like so. Okay, and then it's just a matter of, so 3-3 or advanced. I think we'll do advanced oil processing. I think it's still the same. Yeah, so that way we make more petroleum. And then we just connect it up like so, and then this one I think is like this, and this one is like this, and then we need to add water to this and then add in this as well, so like this. Okay, so that's hooked in. Now the water. There we go. Okay, now we got full production. We got three of these going now. It should go through that faster. It should produce more petroleum, which will then help us with the load of up here of these guys, the red circuits, because they will go through the plastic. And we do need them to produce sulfur, so that way batteries can be produced, and as well as these guys. But these guys need green circuits, which we have barely any. So how are we going to fix that, right? Yes indeed, how are we going to fix that? Basically need to add more to this line. And we basically need copper. And then here I think the dilemma is the copper. Because you can see the copper, it's coming down, but it's just not quite enough. Because these guys feed the one up top here as well. Okay, so we got some problems with this circuit setup. Maybe we need to replace these with blue guys. So like this, like that. Like that. Let's see if we add these guys. Let's see here. Let's see what that does. How about the same with this? What happens if we do this, this? Let's see if that helps with anything. Oh, there's more copper coming down, you know, that way. Notice the research stopped? No, it's not. It's just taking a long time for efficiency module 3. Interesting. How are the red circuits here? Yeah, I see that goes all the way down and then eventually. Okay, so this is doing the trick. And this one will be number 2. Okay, so then these guys are gonna bring up. Okay. Let's see here. Let's do the same over here. Put a couple lights somewhere. One like that. That's fine. Okay. Now we need to do something like this. Okay. Which then goes into boxes. Ah, crap. Okay. Throw this and this in there. Throw this guy into here. These guys into here. These guys into here. And all we need of these is two. Pick this up, okay. And then there'll be another series of 3, which will do the third tier of modules. Yeah, the green will never get used up here. Unless we do this. That one would be out of symmetry, but. There you go, that works. You still have symmetry. Priority 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I think that's how we want it. And then these will just be a series of into here. Into the third tier. And then those, I think, should output 1, 2, 3. And then 3 chests here. 1, 2, 3. And we'll just have the 2 as well. And there you go. So this is kind of like our setup. Why is this not producing anymore? Let's throw this in here. It's because we need sulfuric acid. Oh no, we need circuits. And there's not enough circuits coming down because they're. They're filtering down, but these will take them. Yeah. Because these guys need engine units. And then after engine units. Okay. At least we got 50 of these. How's this? So that's what we're building. Okay. I need my construction robots. Threw them all away. Okay, so that is an operation. Man, we got production issues with this stuff. I tried this time to have enough, but Still doesn't seem to be enough. It's still filling up. Doesn't matter, even with the three running. Oh man, this game is amazing. Tough, you know, hard to master, but it's definitely up there for, you know, the games to try and maybe to buy. So yeah, so let's run up here. Let's take out this stuff here. We can pick this up, I think. But not the bullets. So let's kind of throw them in here. Okay. We can pick that up. Let's throw some more into here. Picked up the light. Pick up that. We have a bunch of bots coming for us here. So yeah, so that's it, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye-bye.